I think that we can get the algorithm for the routing. My routing is a wireless routing. It's very missing.